How to pick SearchProtocolHost.exe high CPU usage in Windows. 1. Update Windows or roll back a recent update. 2. Run a built-in search and indexing troubleshooter. 3. Remove recently installed third-party app, S, using the recommended Uninstall Tool Pro in this video guide. 4. Run an SFC scan as administration. 5. Defragment your disk via the defragment app. 6. Uncheck all the locations in indexing. Options. 7. Disable Windows search.